Santa Clara as we are situated at Levi's Stadium. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you know.
Gun. What is it?
First carry for Raheem Mostert. And down he goes at the 47. Out of the gun, Newton. Steps away to his left. That's complete. It's Brandon Ayuk. And he is out of bounds inside the 35.
That forced the incompletion.
They need to get this to the 24 on third down.
Eight.
A shotgun snap for Newton. He's letting it fly for Cooks. Jacksonville's pass defense holds serve. Fourth down.
Not the desired outcome, but probably won't be the last time we see him take a shot downfield.
Robbie Gould on now to try the field goal. This will be from 49 yards out.
Something right here. Ready. And the end result ready. There. Nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
20.
Now Newton on first down. Gets this one to Juszczyk. And they'll work it inside the
50.
From the red zone now, Newton. Eluding the pressure right. He'll run it. And he'll get it here to the 10. Looking to throw again on second down. Newton forced out to his left. To the goal line, but it's...
Texas want to try and keep bodies in front of him. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
Jets go around. They really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency.
First and 10. To throw here. He'll fight his man, LaVisca Chenault. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped. 7-yard line. And they'll run it. This is James Robinson. And he'll be taken down. Out of the gun. They'll look to throw. The open man is Shark. It's complete. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. Man open, it's Goodwin. A gain of 6 there on front. Now a first carry for Giovanni Bernard. And he's heating up at the line of scrimmage. Might have trying to keep the drive going here. This is play number 7 on 3rd and 2. They're going to look to throw. Able to complete this to Chenault. Now they'll throw here, out of the gun. That's complete, right around the 8. And he'll play this conservative, I don't think. They had the field goal last time, and they're up, but they're looking to put a drive in the end zone. And the Jags get to him as down he goes. Just not much a quarterback can do there, CD. The pressure was in his face almost instantaneously. 19. Another try after the first down sack. Newton, that's caught by his running back, Raheem Mostert. They showed off the athletic. From the gun, here's Newton. And able to haul it in is Kittle. And he is going to have a 49ers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. From the 50, Newton. And that's That's incomplete. He was looking for throwing again. Newton. Man open. That's Debo Samuel. But he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the Fournette, a first down carry. And he went nowhere. He'll lose yardage back to the 29. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
This defense has really flown around in the first half. They've gotten to the ball carrier before they can really get started. Offense going to have to come up with something else in order to try and get this running game going.
Maybe just a slight detour on what's been a strong drive. Here's second and 11. From the gun, Newton. Samuel bringing in the swing. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line.
And give the quarterback a really nice target.
And the Niners are going to have it first and goal as he'll take this down and in goal. They'll try to punch it in with Fournette. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, San Francisco. Leonard Fournette, his fifth touchdown now.
Changed anything on his play
time, but they couldn't get that knockout blow. They had to settle for three.
But you gotta like what they've been doing along the way, right? It's almost like the body.
Connection made with Chenault. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Deep ball for Goodwin. And that is incomplete. Side and complete, and he's got a first. Again, he'll drop to throw. He's going to find his running back. It's complete. On second down now, it's Robinson. He got seven coming on this drive. It's third and inches. He gets it to the one. Out of bounds right there. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. They'll try to run this one in. And this time he is in. James Robinson.
20.
Now a first down throw for Newton. Rolling to his right. He's going to take off with it. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down. Jaguar pressure and a Jaguar sack. Out of the gun, Newton. Oh, he'll look downfield for Kittle. And he backs it away, and it falls
on first down. And it's something that's safe. It's something that's been done many times before. A lot of people say it's not even worth trying, but I'm running a draw.
It's a pickup of 17 there, and it's going to yield a new set of downs. And with just 50 yards. And this one is right down the middle, so to speak.
And hit it hard, haven't we? Because the defenses right now, they seem to be a step ahead, don't they? Beating them to the point of attack.
Now he'll look to throw here on second and 10. That one complete. He finds Shark. Set to get this drive underway. And both of these defenses have been stifling these last few drives offensively. Just not able to get anything going, so what needs to change?
I think a lot of the guys will go back and
Here's Newton. Incomplete.
So many offense want to include their running back.
Following the incompletion on second down.
Again.
A shotgun snap for Newton. And the Jags get to him as down he goes. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. We have not seen much on offense from either side these last few drives. It has been a struggle, hasn't it?
Totally, and you're thinking to yourself right now, if you're on offense trying to get things figured out, okay, we self-scout every week in our game plan. How many things do we do at certain times? What are our tendencies? Time to go to some of those tendency breakers and try and create some offense.
They always have those in their back pocket, don't they?
You have to. And if you don't keep abreast of what you're doing, you lock into a rhythm and make it easy for the opposition.
Looking for tendency breakers right now.